All right, hello and welcome to Echoes of Color with Jefferey Morrison. How's it going? We're going to do another whip and chat here. All right, Diamond Art Clubs, Hogwarts Crest, Fine Oddities, Black. All right, so square drill, 22 inches by 26 inches, 56 centimeters by 66 centimeters. 42 colors, including 4 AABs, which stands for Aurora Borealis, and anything under 150 is considered an AB, under 150 color code or DMC code. Yeah, they're just an iridescent coated type of drill that shines a little brighter than that of regular drills, but yeah. All right, how's it going? I have today off from work. Plant got shut down for Labor Day, so here I am, hanging out. All right, let's see what color we can dive into now. All right, number 9 by the looks of it. 3826. All right. All right, so I think this is like a part of a badger, I think. And then a bird. Gryffindor, Slytherin, Hufflepuff, Ravenclaw. Oh, it could be a raven. Okay. We could go with that. Okay, number 9, 3826. It's another overcast kind of day again, but okay, so these nines are scattered yet again. I'll just start down here. Hopefully you're crafting and other hobbies are going well. Yeah, I read a bit last night on the treadmill, so that's good. Oh, excuse me. Yeah, wasn't sure what the weather was going to do last night, so I just, yeah. I was just on the treadmill. So we're just going along the crest here. The borders of the shield here. Okay, the shield kind of bent. Yeah, it has an interesting shape. It's kind of symmetrical. Yeah, in a way it is. Neat. I thought the 9 was going to go all the way up, but no, just partially. And then it changes to an AB. Okay, cool. Alright, just filling in the 9s here. They're just kind of spread out. Love this tricky glare of my angle. Certainly makes doing this interesting. Yeah, it's not very windy out, and it doesn't look like it's raining, so that's nice, but it's just like a gray kind of day. Happy day off, it's gray and dismal out. Swigging my coffee here. Delicious. There. So it didn't turn to iced coffee any more than it needs to. Didn't I already do 7? Oh, let's keep going with 9. Alright. I already did that yellow. I don't know anymore. Oh dear. Missing symbols like nothing. Just having a time. I deleted my logo from my cell phone that I'm filming with here. So I had to find it again on my iPhone. Thankfully, I transferred it over. Resaved it on my phone. Oh, man. It's just lovely. It's a pretty straightforward day. Nothing out of the ordinary. Normally I'd be like sleeping most of the day to go into work, but I don't have today off. It's weird. I'm back on days after this week. An interesting render. Never sure how something's going to come out on a canvas. Yeah, should be alright. To make sure I don't miss any lines here this time. Like I missed these seven. Gosh, that's hilarious. Like maybe this line's throwing me off. Yeah, it's like the center part of the crest. It's just, yeah. I'm looking at like, yeah, just do this. As a section, it's just yikes. It's thrown me off. No. That's a 9. The wax rage quitting on me here. Okay, it seemed. I guess there's 2 baseball games, a doubleheader today. So my dad is probably going to want to watch these games today. Pretty sure this is a badger, but it's been so long. In there. The drill all the way down. There we go. Right. Have all the 9s on this side. Maybe. Okay. Alright, I'll start on the excuse me. Okay. 9. Yeah, I think the plants kind of take over here. Yeah, the crest kind of gets buried. I'll just follow the canvas. That's all I can do. It will all make sense in the end. that's here. That's, oh, it's just adhesive. Okay. I've had to pick a couple hairs off the canvas already. Yeah, probably mine. Yeah, stranders, though. So much fun. I'm sure there's been a cat here, or two. Another reason to have tweezers around. Okay, so, yeah, this is probably a raven then. Okay, raven claw. Cousin of the crow, I believe. I don't know, I guess I mix up ravens and crows. Let's call them all crows. Ravens are bigger than crows or something? Possibly. I don't know. Have that interesting angle. Probably gonna have to change the wax. This wax I've fiddled with, like, took it out with a toothpick and then kind of moved it around between my fingertips and put it back in the tip. Yeah, it's just. Wax isn't falling for it. where there's not as much wax in the tip as there had been in the tip of the pen. Getting harder to pick these drills up. The wax down, or else I'm just going to be using tweezers to constantly pick this wax up. Oh, I have tons of wax, so just using one piece at a time. So I don't have it all out at once. Ah, geez, this lid. There we go. Okay. Alright. Have some new wax in now. We're good. Until it starts blurfing out the end here. Always get that bit that wants to come out. Always does. Alright, there we go. Maybe I pressed too hard, I'm not sure. Alright, cool. Alright, so you've been watching Echoes of Color with Jefferey Morrison. Down below in the description, I put my Facebook profile name, my Echoes of Color Facebook business page. It's really just a website within Facebook that I use as a companion to the channel. Yeah, my Instagram. Also post two of my walking challenge website links. Just so you understand, just so you can see what I'm talking about when I talk about Lord of the Rings Walking Challenge or Silk Road. I'm not affiliated with Conqueror or Pacer, so they're just website links. Just in case you were curious about those walking challenges, I just talk about them every now and then, but yeah. Just so you know. I'm not sponsored by either, so that'd be kind of cool since I talk about them all the time, but yeah. For now, yeah, those are just website links. But anyway, yeah, this is a little more chill kind of whip and jad here. Don't have too much to talk about. Yeah, maybe it's just the overcast kind of weather. It's kind of bleh. But it's a good day to diamond paint, so. Or craft. But anyway, take care. All the best with your crafting and hobby endeavors. And I will see you next time. Bye.